Let's take the time to stop and stay very humble and let God usher us to the best seat in God's house. Amen.